You're listening to Mother Goose Radio.
Mother Goose laid an egg. It fell into my big soup pot. Oh, I didn't mean to cook it, but I did, 'cause I mistook it for my lunch, and this is what I got when Mother Goose laid an egg. When Mother Goose laid an egg, I saw Humpty Dumpty tumble down and splat. He was done in. And all the horses, all the men had scrambled eggs again.
Hey, someone pass the salsa.
When Mother Goose laid an egg, it fell into my big soup pot. Well, I didn't mean to cook it, but I did, 'cause I mistook it for my lunch, and this is what I got when Mother Goose laid an egg. When Mother Goose laid an egg,
it serves her right for laying eggs in the kitchen.
I saw Peter, Peter, Pumpkin Eater, had a wife and couldn't keep her. Put her in a pumpkin shell, but that's no way to treat her.
Will you do something about these seeds?
When Mother Goose laid an egg, it fell into my big soup pot. I didn't mean to cook it, but I did, 'cause I mistook it for my lunch, and this is what I got when Mother Goose laid an egg. Oh, what have I done? I'd better run before Miss Goose finds out her egg is overdone.
What? Oh,
and Jill climbed up a hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down, and Jill and I got hitched and had a daughter.
Sorry, Jack. Finders keepers.
When Mother Goose laid an egg, it fell into my big soup pot. Well, I didn't mean to cook it, but I did, 'cause I mistook it for my lunch, and this is what I got, yeah, yeah. When Mother Goose laid an egg, when Mother Goose laid an egg, when Mother Goose laid an egg. Yeah, it was a big fat egg, and I cooked it, yeah. Hard boiled.